What happens to the garbage that is collected on ships?
Do we throw it into the sea? A big no. Or do we take it to our homes with us? Of course not. Let me show you.
According to MARPOL Annex 5, ships must retain all the garbage produced on board till the time it can be landed ashore to a shore reception facility. Stringent rules and regulations have therefore been made and implemented in order to prevent ships from disposing waste at the sea. Garbage is discharged as per the criteria stated in this placard, and this placard is required to be posted in all common places so that the crew is always familiarized and aware of the discharging requirements. Also, the ships are provided with a garbage management plan and a garbage record book to make entries when the garbage is discharged or disposed as per the requirements and regulations. Always remember, do not pollute any water bodies of this world. Thank you.